start out with a jet diver rod that I've been running, 40 size jet. This particular one, I rigged with a release so I can kind of run it like a slide diver. It's been highly effective for these Atlantics here this summer so far. And the bait we're running is a junior silver streak spoon, a lot like what the guys at Lake Erie run. Most of the same colors are working here too, and we're trolling them about 2.7 miles an hour, so we're clipping along pretty good with these. I'm gonna go ahead and set this out. So far the formula's been 40 foot back, then we clip the jet on, and then I've been running it between 70 and 90 feet back, and it's been one of my best rides here for the last couple of weeks. Now, a couple of the other setups we're running are actual leg lure lines. I've got 10 pound leader line on them, same spoons, junior silver streaks. This is a different type of leg lure than what I've actually become accustomed to use. This is made by Toughline. It's the micro lead, and it allows you to use a lot smaller equipment to run this stuff. Normally you gotta run some big stuff, you know, saltwater sized reels to do this, but you can see I've got four colors of lead on a small bait caster, so this is a pretty nice deal here.
Fish, man.